Something told me we might hear from him. Man, it's on now. This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure. No love between these superstars, that's for sure. Not feeling the love for that superstar. No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Well, now we all know what lies in store for us. The ante has officially been raised here. I love it. Let's get it going.
is cooking.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
That'll get your heart pumping, Huffer.
How to raise the old heart rate. The WWE Universe is behind that statement, no doubt about that. Here.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. There's the reversal. Oh, and it's a reversal. Nothing gentle about that landing. For the exclamation point. Not so fast. So damaging. Looks like L's starting to fade a little bit. Great job of turning that around. Ill-advised move. Here we go. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That was simply amazing. Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
The reversal. Hey, Triple H, the spine buster.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will. You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
There's the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Pedigree.
That might have done it, Cole.
Triple H is on the attack.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Oh, no, a counter. And a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Counters that one. Move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Not going to win many matches with that move. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Oh, my God.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
And a reversed. Triple H.
What a spine buster by
Referee is calling for the bell. The match is over.